In this time of the clash of continents, a great earthquake split the land. Herds were divided. Families were cut in two. Littlefoot was separated from his grandparents. Sarah was on one side of the divide. Her parents were on the other.